Soon we come across one of the few animals that can live in this extreme environment, the Doherty Plain cave crayfish. It has lost all pigment as an adaptation to living in total darkness. It still has eyes, also without pigment, and may be able to sense light, but probably cannot see. Not much is known about this species, and nobody is even sure what it eats to survive in this very low-nutrient environment.